To begin using the Secure Messaging Plus app powered by Startel or SM Plus for Apple iPad, iPhone, or iTouch, you will need to download it from the Apple App Store. This video will show you how to download, install, and register your SM Plus app. Let's get started. To begin, go to the apps in the Apple App Store and search for Startel Corporation. Two choices will appear: Startel Secure Messaging and Startel Secure Messaging Plus. Select the SM Plus app by tapping Get. To install, tap Install. While the app is free, you may have a monthly service fee that you pay to your contact center provider. When the download is complete, tap Open. Tap Allow to enable push notifications. This will enable an audible tone that will alert you when you have a new message. A login screen will appear. To log into the app, enter your SM Plus username and password provided by your contact center provider. Remember, passwords are case sensitive. Then tap Login. Tap OK to add the device to your list of devices. Next, you'll want to register your device. This is for your reference only and will only be seen when viewing your registered devices through the SM Plus website. However, you'll want your device name to be specific, like the model and version of your phone or tablet, like iPhone 7 or iPad 7. There are some notification tones you'll want to set up. Select an in-app tone notification from the available options. This notification plays when the app is open and a new message is received. Tap Save. Next, choose a notification tone. The notification tone plays when the app is closed and a new message is received. Tap Save again. Lastly, tap Register at the top right of the screen. Once registered, the SM Plus Conversations screen will appear. From here, you can start a conversation with any other SM Plus subscriber. Conversations and the app's other main features will be covered in separate videos. Congratulations! You successfully installed SM Plus. We hope you enjoy using it. For further assistance with SM Plus, please contact your contact center provider.